Hi guys, Brightwater Wolf here. Today I'm bringing you just a little video on how to deal with a loss of a loved one or family or a friend. So recently we heard of a person named Dog Bomb who passed away. May he rest in peace. And there's a lot of people who knew him. He was very inspirational and he really was. And we're all going to miss him. But there's ways to deal with sadness and depression. And let's talk about family first. So let's say you lose your grandmother, your aunt, your brother, your sister. Those are all very difficult deaths. But there's ways to deal with it. Ways that I deal with it is I try to think of happy memories of them and how they made me happy. Yes, it'll make you cry, but it makes you remember the good parts of their life and always that. And always never blame yourself for the death of your family member. Never blame yourself for them going. Sometimes it's their time to go. But the best way is to hang out with friends, hang out with other family members who knew them, and just share happy moments with them. And so you'll always remember those moments. Now, for a friend, if you've lost a friend to an accident, to an illness, to death itself, that's really hard too. And that is the hardest thing. I lost my best friend, Liam, to suicide because he was being bullied and he got killed. He killed himself. That was very hard. I had to go to counseling for that one because I didn't know how to deal with it. It was really hard. I kept blaming myself. Like, I talked to him. Why didn't I help him? Why did I do more? Why wasn't I there for him? What did I say wrong? What could I have said to make it different? But you gotta know not to blame yourself. Never blame yourself for the death of your friend. Never. And then for anyone else, so just stay happy, keep yourself positive, because if you lose someone, the best way to think is, what would they tell you if they were alive right now? Would they want you to kill yourself for them? Would they want you to be sad and miserable? No. They want you to live your life to the best. Live every breathing day until the day that it's time for you to leave this earth. And I used to be a Mormon. I used to be very religious. I'm not very religious anymore, but there is one thing I do know. That there is something else after this life, that my loved ones are still there, and I will see them again. So a lot of people don't believe that you'll see them ever again. They die, you never see them again. Then what is the point of this life? There is something else after this world. Don't know what it is. It could be anything, but I know there's something else because I can feel the spirits of my lost ones, my grandmother, my grandpa, my best friend. I still feel their presence when they're not here. So I know there's something else after this life. But that's just because I'm a little bit religious, a little bit now. But I still know there's something. But if you ever are feeling down about a loved one that you've lost, live your life the fullest, be happy. It's sad, but keep your mind occupied because you will see him again sometime. I love you guys, and thank you for watching this video, and hopefully I helped you out. Bye, guys.